Greetings, Anzi. You're welcome again to another content right in this particular channel. Hit the subscribe button and please hit that bell notification button so you can be the first to be notified when we drop a new video. We'll be talking about two female Zimbabwean nationals who actually did something that, if you should ask me, is almost unforgivable. I think this is just to like make you understand that indeed some nationals coming from other countries, or let's say some foreigners, are not to be trusted. And this is exactly why some South Africans are always acting cold when they see some foreigners, because of the way some of them always behave. I mean, if actually you've been hearing bad things about some particular type of people, when next you see that person around, or someone that normally interacts with those people, or someone who is from the same place as those people that you're scared of, believe me, you might start acting cold. Well, got this particular information from SAPS, and of course it was captioned with something like, two female Zimbabwean nationals, Grace Gumbo, 26 years, and of course Mercy Soko, 28 years, are expected to appear again at the Creole Magistrates Court for the second time today on charges of child abduction and contravention of the Immigration Act of South Africa. Well, that's make you understand that they have a very serious issue going on right now, and if care is not taken, these two could actually be sent back behind bars. Well, if you should ask me, I think this is just because of the way things are hard in their own country. I mean, that is Zimbabwe. I mean, if things were way better over there in Zimbabwe, I don't think they would have been loitering around here in South Africa. But all the same, I still don't know how the president of Zimbabwe, Emmerson Mnangagwa, is going to take this, because this is one of his own. And of course, anything they do everywhere represents their own country. All the same, for peace to reign, we still have to arrest them. And of course, if the president of Zimbabwe wants to avoid such arrest, or wants to avoid such embarrassment, then he should fix his country.